I have a question that I would like to ask you, the YouTube universe. Now, hear me out when I ask this. If I upload music that I composed on my YouTube channel, does YouTube automatically try to find a way to copyright it so that others won't steal my work? And keep in mind that I'm only asking this out of curiosity. If I can get an answer to this question, that would be great. Thank you for your time.